Dad, I'm gonna take a picture. I'm gonna do it.
Well, if the battery's dead.
We had made it through the first night, and the wind had calmed down. Problem was, now the mosquitoes were out. They had invaded our camper and swarmed in every room. It was so bad that the first night we almost packed up and went home. But knowing my dad, we were going to have a good time whether it was fun or not. Come along with us on day one of our Trout Lake Adventure 2017.
The thing we have figured out about riding in the UP is that most of the trails are smooth and straight and wide open. So if you like slow rock crawling or huge mud holes, the trails we were on for day one aren't for you.
For day one, we planned on driving from Trout Lake to Whitefish Point, which is, as you can see, quite a distance even on the map. But with Dad behind the wheel, we were determined to achieve our goal.
What area? I wonder what that's all about.
My butt is wet. Hey, Gina.
Aww,
put that in the bag.
Oh, your phone is.
I had a feeling.
So I'm drained out, but you are not.
Well, I'm wearing boots, so I'm sorry.
Yeah, but Laura's got lots of water. I'm talking about Christopher. Well, you are tipped either way, so you got lots of the water.
So we underwater?
Oh my gosh, probably.
What? Oh, can't do nothing about now. That's a hole with a mud hole.
Okay, we're gonna get my 5 bucks
here.
With the first big mud hole out of the way, we continued north. Well, at least we thought we were heading north. Okay, let's be honest. There were a few wrong turns and some roadblocks.
Through some small town areas and ended up on some blacktop roads.
Before we made it to Whitefish Point, we found a trail that led to the water. We decided it was a great time to stop and eat some lunch. Lucky for us, there wasn't as many mosquitoes out here. It gave us time to take some pictures and relax without getting eaten alive.
Mosquitoes are so bad.
The trip back included a stop for gas and more bug spray. Once we made it back to camp, we had driven around 158 miles for the day. We definitely learned our lesson and planned on carrying a fire extinguisher-sized can of bug spray next time we decide to ride in the UP.
Thanks for watching day one of our Trout Lake Adventure 2017. Leave a comment below and give us a like if you enjoyed our video. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for day two and the rest of our Razor adventures.
Phew. Okay, now that one. Nothing to see here.